All right, what I'm gonna do in this video is create a macro button to clear a whole worksheet. And you really don't have to use the button to clear the whole worksheet. You could just clear one cell, multiple cells, whatever you want. This just gives you a good foundation of how to clear part of a worksheet and assign that recorded, you recording yourself clearing it, recorded macro, and assigning that recorded macro to a button. So I'm just gonna start, I'm gonna go right off into this Excel document. And you have to have this developer tab handy, and this will allow you to select from some tools that we'll need here. And to get the developer tab, what you're gonna wanna do is go to the Excel options and find your ribbon options and find the checkbox. That will allow you to display this tab up here. So all we really got to do is go to this insert, and under form controls select this button. I'm going to drag with my left mouse button. I'm going to put this button right here. I'm going to call it clear workbook, and I want to record a macro. I could assign a shortcut key for this, but I'm not going to. I can put a description here. Clears all content below row one. When I click OK, the macro is going to start recording. So anything I do after I click OK, it's going to happen whenever I click the button that I'm trying to create here. So okay, so I want to clear everything below row 2, so I'm going to select row 2, and I'm going to select control shift down. That's, we'll select all the rows in the workbook, and what I'm going to do is go to home. Clear all. That brings, it's actually taking me back to the top, which is great. So I just want to deselect all of this. So when the button, when the command that's assigned, or when the macro is assigned, that's assigned to the button, when it stops, my cursor is going to end right here. So now that I'm done recording the macro, all I got to do is hit this button. This will stop the macros from recording. And that's it. So anything that I type below here will be erased whenever I click the button. But first I want to save this as a macro enabled workbook. So all I got to do that is go to file. I'm going to save as. Figure out where I want to save it. Desktop, we'll just call it book one, but you have to make sure that you save it as macro enabled workbook. Save. All right, so any data that I put below row one should delete when I hit this button, and anything above row one should remain the same. So here I'll test this, and yeah, it worked, wiped everything out. And this is a good application for, you know, if you're repetitively clearing something in a worksheet, you know, if you create a worksheet to, I don't know, make notes or make some type of calculations, creating a button that will clear everything out when you're done, but keeping the general format of your worksheet the same, could probably save you a lot of time. Save you a lot of time going through and deleting certain cells. So that's all I got for you. Hope you're able to benefit from this, and have a good one. Thank you.